COVID-19 करके पिछले 4 महीनों तो रोड टेस्ट बंद सन जो हुण दोबारा शुरू होण जा रहे हैं। दूसरे पासे ICBC क्लेम्स दे बैकलॉग नाल किवें डील करेगी इस बारे अटॉर्नी जनरल डेविड ईबी ने जानकारी दित्ती।
मिस्टर ईबी, गुड मॉर्निंग।
गुड मॉर्निंग।
व्हेन आर वी गेटिंग आवर रीबेट एंड हाउ मच वी विल गेट इट?
There's a report coming out in September about another quarterly report about the impacts of COVID on ICBC so that British Columbians have a good idea about what's happening with the company. If ICBC has a good year and if there is a surplus, we have a new law in British Columbia that that money must return to drivers in one form or another, whether as rebates or staying in capital to reduce rates for future years.
When you say the money will go to the drivers or the premiums will be lowered, which one of them?
It must benefit drivers. So there's two ways that a surplus could benefit drivers. The first is that a check could be sent out to drivers and in the form of a rebate. The other is that the money stays in capital at ICBC and the interest, the returns from that capital reduce the next year's rates. So either lower rates or rebates, but in any case, better than what we had before, which was money going into government central accounts.
So how are you handling road test backlog? Is it under control?
There's no backlog for commercial driver's license testing. There's a significant backlog in relation to class 5 and 7 licenses. The people who have their ends or they'd like to do their driver's license, those who had driver's license tests and they were canceled are being called by ICBC and they're getting first shot at driver's license testing now. ICBC has hired a significant number of new driver examiners. They're being trained right now. And ICBC is also identifying locations where they can do additional driver's license testing to work their way through the backlog.
Those cases, they are being backlogged now. How would you deal with them eventually? Are you planning to appoint new judges anytime soon? People are saying that the Quebec, Ontario, Manitoba, Alberta, they didn't wait. They've given their money to the drivers right away. Why BC is waiting? There are international students driving on Metro Vancouver roads without valid BC license. Anything to be done in this issue?
Puri interview sunan layi post naal ditte link te click karo.
Is there Mazda?